use the hollowed fang to signal the hunt's beginning. Be gone, prideful souls. Let your fear drive you.
Devour this.
Break us. You may begin. Let us begin hunting.
Yeah. Now I hesitate to do this quest because it might not even be worth doing. Dancing motes of light. Tablet of despair. 26 inch, 25, 32. Haste mastery cloak, 132. Got this Lord Chamberlain's finger. Okay, gotta talk to this dude real quick, sell all this junk. Ow. Don't know what those do. Restore 3 health for each stack of restorative residue. What, do you just eat a bunch of them and be on your way? Okay, let us start. Would you like to make a run for it? Would you like to take my hand? Yeah, yeah. Okay. Maybe they up the drop rate on this stuff. That would be nice. Yeah, yeah. Wasn't able to get the egg sack in there. Need you to crit, baby. So the little spiders also have a chance to drop. Good to know, good to know. Oh, 25% haste increase. What the fudge?
Disgusting up close.
The actual fuck? 25% haste increase? What the hell is up with that? That's like bloodlust levels of haste. There's so many rooms to find. Had to kill one of those guys, so that's done. There's so many rules to follow. Yeah, 25% haste increase is just nuts. Thank you. dear. Oh dear.
Manifestations of their remaining hope. We are close.
Oh dear. Really? Fuck that up.
Far away.
Oh, that's annoying. Man, that she caught up, and now she's back stealing my mobs with her flavor of the month class. Kill more bears. Hang on, I want that. Yeah, it does kind of increase your cast speed, but well. Yeah. So, what I need is... There's a guy up here. But what I do need is... Some more of these Deathwalker paws. And our hunt target's like right there somewhere. Hey, the drop rate has increased on them. That's nice. Mayhaps they did a little tweak. No. We can't, they can't all be winners. Okay. Yeah, so it looks like it has been increased.
I can sense our prey's overwhelming fear.
You're welcome for me clearing this shit up.
Oh, fear has left you defenseless to the protest. To the Halls of Atonement with you.
You're quite welcome. Gotta kill one of these guys anyway. To the haste buff, friend.
I need to get closer. I have had enough of these creatures. My hunters can clean up the rest. You reek of sin.
I like it. Easy to track. Oh, you. Saying beautiful romantic things to me will get you nowhere.
Welcome. Be seeing you.
Be seeing you. I found him. What? That doesn't make no sense at all.
Could I have them teeth?
No, stay away from my teeth. They may not be the perfect shade of white, but they're still in damn good condition. Nervous dude asking for my teeth and whatnot.
Their broken hope.
So many rules to follow. Okay.
Fear its look, Mahawaka. I can sense the traitor's fear. She is at the
haste mastery, crit haste, haste mastery.
A devourer may have eaten her by now. What a shame that would be.
What am I in combat with? I'll tell you what, it's nothing anymore. Haste mastery, haste mastery. Oh, okay. Very nice. Yeah, seeing as how one of those rings was exactly the same, except it had slightly more mastery and a little less haste. Those are pretty nice values. 32 crit, 20 haste. I mean, the mastery is not super high, but... Okay, I'm gonna have to go through this guy, so let's just kill him. Nobody asked you two to get involved. Fucking annoying, mate. Sorry, it didn't have to be that way.
Pathetic traitor. You picked a dead end to hide in.
Janathris has made you his pawn.
Has he?
She will soon return. We have little time. Let me show you the truth.
Okay.
Have you come?
Show me.
Janathris has blinded you. I will open your eyes.
Too much power. Oh.
Confront your past.
Follow me, Mahawaka. You will see which side you have been fighting for.
Well, I was trying to walk through the door, but you're not letting me with all of your RP.
Watch. Our voice of the people is doing anything but serving Revendreth.
Oh, dear. Oh, my haste is gone. It was that buff the whole time. But 32% crit, that's not bad.
No forgiveness without it.
As I explained,
Lady Nerva Darkvein.
I will need some time to secure us a way out of here. By my side.
First me with honor.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to flash out of that little circle, because that's what was giving me my ability to survive.
Every soul can be redeemed. If I will meet you there, Walker, I must alert our allies to prepare for what is to come.
Sounds good, Accuser. That's done. Dang, man, your aggro radius was huge.
Run away, helpless mortal. My hope.
I'm not helpless. It may have looked like I was helpless, but I was fine. Mildly Apollo. You know, I never noticed before that this guy offered a follow-up quest. I wonder what it even is.
Approach freely.
Investigate Soulwalker Abel's fate.
For the master.
Did I do this? I'm pretty sure I did, right? Yeah, I did do this back then. It's not necessary, though. We'll be getting 60 shortly. If it's the same as it was with the other characters, we'll be getting 60 right here in Dreadhollow.
You will find no safety. We will scour the entirety of Revendreth if we have to.
Well, then do it. No one's
this
stopping you.
Work, but it does not
speak.
Come
I will
without
listen.
Risk.
And fortunately, our Moorwalker thrives against the odds.
Greetings,
Moorwalker. Yeah, isn't that tricky? So that's the curse.
Must be set properly if we hope to succeed.
Okay, not like it was last time. Jesus, these dudes fucking hurt. Like, screw off, dude. Stupid, stupid dogs. Two stupid dogs. Insane.
I need to get closer.
How much damage those dogs do? Do I hear someone down here? No. I hear someone somewhere else. There's so many rules to follow. That's it, just a little closer. Shit together, dude. So many rules to follow.